ladies and gentlemen. I'm sure you heard on the Dutch radio about how when you're tripping on 5 hits of LSD and you come home and your dad says to you, son, Satan, 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 Satan.
Thank you. had a knob sticking out of his fingernail that told him what to do.
He goes to God. Johnny was innocent, but he was born guilty, and therefore he must die. He called on his knees to a place called Washington, D.C., where he became the President of the United States. The nun on his fingernail began to speak Spanish. Johnny was confused. There were things in his life that he didn't understand. His tattoo, 4 dimensions, death, wit, and a smile. Smile, yes, you may see. Say that it's easy to describe. But the smile on Johnny's tattoo, I don't know what I'm talking about.
Thank you. tired of the nuns because
what to do, door and open. I'll put the thing in the door. I'm gonna pull that floor up. Try leaving the door. Get that floor back in front. Blow the whole damn cafe. Set up here, get on the floor.
Thank you. Faith Amplifier. So instead you will hear this.
Thank you. Will.
Thank you.
shame on you.